Hello everyone, Hills here. They gave us the last two floors of the Madam's Manor, so we're gonna hit floor level 4 and go for the boss. And this is the team that we're gonna go with. So we have Demon Rain, Provoker Physical Cover, Gear Defense and Health mainly, Moogle Charm for Passive Provoke, Beatrix, we'll use her as our breaker this time. So she's geared just mostly around attack, some health and defense and spirit tossed in there. Aerith is going to be our healer. So she's built mostly around spirit and health. And Yugo is going to be one of our damage dealers. So, high attack and a lot of plant killer. And Yun's going to be her chaining partner. High attack and a lot of plant killer in him as well. Give him the dynamo dagger so he does earth damage. Yugo's locked into earth. And for a buffer, we're going to borrow Sylvie. This one just happened to be on the list. Alright, let's see how this fight goes. I've already done the first map clear, so we just go straight to the boss. We almost got there without random fights. Come on, you can load. No buffs starting on him. So we'll get a slightly lower attack break to start. Break resist, damage reduction there. Do a nice buff. And status ailment. Immediately. Alright, so get them prepped up. Now we'll do a defense spirit break, and then we'll get a better attack break next turn. So full heal. Do magic down, physical down, and we'll do all elemental buff. Guess we'll just go with the double there. Alright, how much damage are we going to do? A ton. Alright, I guess I'll just have him defend for a better general mitigation. Alright. We'll upgrade the attack and magic break, I guess. And that should finish off those dudes. I feel like that fight came a bit late, because that felt way easier than expected. There we go. Got the boss killed. Floor 4 is done. Just have to collect the sections to open up floor 5. That was pretty easy compared to what I was expecting with how some of the other fights went. But that's going to be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed.